The team at Input Output Global has always believed in an interoperable future, an interwoven family of blockchains that talk to each other. Why? So developers can reach the widest possible audience for their products without major code rewrites, while their users can enjoy the widest possible choice. Oh, and innovation isn't siloed, but encouraged across the entire industry. And that's why IOG is introducing the Ethereum Virtual Machine EVM Sidechain Alpha release on June 10th. This will welcome Solidity developers and Ethereum community members to freely engage with the best of what the Cardano blockchain has to offer. The new EVM sidechain means you can run Solidity applications without sacrificing reliability or decentralization. The EVM environment is permissionless, so users can build without needing centralized approval. On top of all this, sidechains also allow you to use the Cardano blockchain's environmentally friendly proof-of-stake consensus algorithm to ensure that your growth is sustainable, both technologically and environmentally. The latest deployment of sidechains offers developers the opportunity to engage and onboard users from the huge Cardano community and the wider blockchain world. It will offer a secure way to add features to the Cardano platform without adding additional complexity to the mainnet, while providing alternative development environments. So you can build what you want, how you want, leveraging the enhanced security of the Cardano blockchain. With so much complexity in this world of blockchains, we wanted to keep it simple and provide you with new opportunities. The future is interoperable, and that's why we're making it happen with Cardano sidechains.